While we're setting up for the next piece, I just want to talk a little bit about what you're going to hear next. This second piece on the concert is the result of a collaboration between myself and Kathleen. We have been mostly corresponding through emails thanks to this wonderful Michigan winter weather we've been having the last couple months. But aside from that, through all of our emails and all the times we've met here on campus, this has been nothing short of a wonderful experience.
Yes, and I'd just like to say I wanted to work with Josh when I heard his compositions, and they were so faithful and musical. I knew immediately he could do something with my friends.
The poem she shared with me was a collection of poetry written over an extensive period of time, a chapbook called 19 Letters. And the moment she shared those poems with me and I read them, I was immediately entranced by this striking tone and imagery that she was capturing, though, with dealing with the subject matter, and that is, having conversations with the physical entity of death. So, the one thing that I noticed in these poems especially is that each one seemed to have a stream of consciousness quality to them, where this role of the speaker is to have these conversations with death, but at the same time, conjuring up these sometimes almost random thoughts or ideas on the spot as if to distract yourself from death, as if death would, as if doing that, death would disappear forever. So that presented a challenge for me musically, because my initial thoughts of using thematic or motivic material seemed a disservice to what you were trying to capture with poetry. So instead, what I decided to do is look at each one as a standalone work. The thread that ties them together musically is this conversation between the speaker and the music, which you'll hear tonight as I perform it to people. So, and each poem having sort of just its own real identity. So, as I said, it's been so great working with you, Kathleen, and I'm just really honored by the experience. Thank you so much for all of your guidance on this piece, and thank you, Phil and Bryce, for this awesome opportunity. So, of those poems tonight, four have been adapted for this piece. Without further ado, we present to you Letters to Death. Dear Death, can't you see we're busy riding bikes in the sun? Later, we'll cut out paper hearts and sprinkle them with glitter. I have had enough. It's commercial. your collection of teeth. Or sharpen a few pencils. Or shake up your snow globe. The little one. The one you pretend to see the future in. The one with the golden Buddha inside. Snug over your head. Don't worry that your pocket has a hole.